Good morning, students. After a long time, we are dealing with GK, isn't it? Yeah, okay. See, don't worry. Today class will be very simple. Only one unit I'll show. Only 27th unit. This unit alone, we'll see. Actually, we completed 23rd unit. Till 23rd unit, we already completed. So, 24, 25, 26. These three are essays. All three, I will try to put it as one video. Else, in upcoming class, we'll deal about that. Now, 24, 25, 26, I left. Directly, I came for 27th. Okay, 24, 25, 26 in upcoming classes, we'll see. Now, only 5 minutes, 10 minutes video for this class. Okay, that's all. Only this unit, that's all. You can be free then. You can go for next class. If the cost of one notebook is 26.35, the total cost of 6 notebook is dash. You have to take a calculator and multiply and see. 26.35 into 6. So, what will be the answer? Option D, 158.10. Okay. Else, if you are good in max, you can do it by yourself. Next. Four girls, Surekha, Archana, Sunicha, Jyotika and friends. Okay. Four girls, Surekha, Archana, Sunita, Jyoti and friends. They went to a photographer who asked them to sit as follows. Okay, here the photo clarity may not be good. I mean, the picture clarity may not be good. If so, you refer your book. Okay, the photo quality may be like that. Okay. He asked to sit like that. Okay, Surekha sat to the left of Archana. He asked to sit like that. Surekha sat left to Archana. Listen carefully. Surekha sat left to Archana. Sunita sat right to Archana. So, one sat left and another one is sitting right. Sunita sat left to Archana. Jyoti is between Sunita and Archana. Who is between Sunita and Archana? Jyoti. Surekha is in the left. Sunita is in the right. Okay. So, Jyoti sat in between Sunita and Archana. Who would be second person from the left in the photograph? Who will be the left second person? So according to this, who is sitting first? Surekha is sitting first. In the left side, Surekha will be sitting first. Jyoti is between Archana and Sunita only. So Jyoti is sitting at right. Okay, Jyoti is sitting at right. Okay, the answer is Archana. Okay. What is the least number which after increases by 8? Is exactly divisible by what is the least number which after increasing by 8 is exactly divided by 18, 28, 72. So the answer is 496. Okay, just go through that. How is coal related to diamond? They both forms of carbon. Coal is a form of carbon. Diamond is also a form of carbon. Okay. Science you might have studied. Put a cross against odd one. Baht, Renminbi, US dollar, rupee. See, all these things means money. Renminbi, US dollar, rupee, all these things refers some amount of money in different countries. But baht is something irrelevant to this. So this is the odd one. Okay. Answer is baht. Option A, baht. Face, expression, hand. Face, expression, hand. Down four answers are given. Which is related to this? It is obviously gesture. Gesture means hand movements, facial expressions, all those things. Okay. Complete the following series. 5.5, 7, 8.5, --, --. It is just simple calculation only. Note down the difference. 5.5, 7. What will be the difference? It is 1.5 difference. You just count and see. You can easily understand. 5.5, plus 0.5 is 6, plus 1 is 7. So what is the difference between 5.5 to 7? Just 1.5 is difference. From 7 to 8.5, there is some difference. What is that? 7 plus 1.5 is 8.5, right? Yeah, okay. 5.5 plus 1.5 is 7. 7 plus 1.5 is 8.5, right? Okay, okay. So the 1.5 difference only they have given. So 8.5 plus 1.5 is 10. 8.5, 9, 10 it will come. Okay, you check. It will come. Next, 10 plus 1.5 will be there for the next dash. So it will be 11.5. Here, something number here and some number here it is given. It looks like that, but you don't follow as it is. You don't see this. Okay, the answer is 5.5, 7, 8.5, 10, 11.5. In the second dash, in first dash it is 10, in second dash it is 11.5. Okay, okay. Option B, 6. 13, 22, comma dash, comma dash. Next one, 6, 13. What is the difference? 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 7 difference. The difference between 6 and 13 is 7. Okay. Between 13 and 22, you count on, see, 9 difference will be there. Okay. Okay. So the difference is, 7 and 9. Okay, the difference is 7 and 9. So obviously what will be the next difference? 7, 9, next 11 will be there. 7, 9, 11. 7. It is like even numbers. 7, 9, 11, 13. In that difference only they have given this number. First two numbers, what is the difference? 7. In second two numbers, what is the difference? 9. So in next two numbers, what will be the difference? 11. Okay, 22 plus 11 is 33. Okay, the answer is 33. Answer is 33. 33. Okay, okay. So if it is 33, what will be the next number? 7 we have counted, 9 we have counted, 11 we have counted. Automatically with 33, what you should count? 13 you should count. 33 plus 13, the answer is 46. Okay, 46. Next. The following units are used to measure dash. Answer is option B, accuray. Okay, okay. That's all, students, for this class. Only small video. Okay, this class, that's all. Only one unit. Okay. So in next class, we'll focus with other things. By the next class, we'll focus on 24th chapter, 25th chapter, and 26th chapter. Okay, okay. That's all, students. Have a nice day. Take care. Bye. And one more thing. Write all those things. Study in your homework. Study this. That will be the homework. That is the homework. Okay. Study this. Okay, students. Bye. Take care. Have a nice day.